If you have ever dreamed of a steady flow of large, perfect brown eggs, this video is your blueprint for success. The secret to the world's commercial egg industry isn't a mystery. It has a name, the Isa brown hen. This bird is not just a breed, it is a biological egg-producing machine. She is the most productive layer on the planet, defining profitability for the modern farm. But with such extreme output comes major responsibilities and some genetic secrets that a new farmer often misses. Today, we are cutting through the noise. We will explore exactly why the Isa brown lays over 300 eggs per year, what her main drawbacks are, and, most importantly, how you must manage her nutrition and genetics to ensure your flock doesn't just survive, but achieves maximum production. Let's dive in and uncover everything you need to know about the hen that transformed the poultry business. The history of the Isa brown hen begins in France in the 1970s. She was developed by the breeding group the Institute of Animal Selection, ISA, which gives her the initials. The primary goal was to create a commercial layer that was genetically superior in efficiency and could thrive in intensive production systems. Although her exact origin remains a trade secret, her lineage is known to involve a complex cross of heavy utility breeds like the Rhode Island Red and the Rhode Island White, rigorously selected for a single trait, the maximum conversion of feed into eggs. This aggressive selection is precisely why she became the gold standard for industrial brown egg production worldwide. Today, the Isa brown is synonymous with efficiency and high yield. Her specific lineage is tightly controlled by genetics companies, guaranteeing that the birds sold to farmers maintain predictable and consistent performance, regardless of the farm's location. The Isa brown is not a breed in the traditional sense, but a first-generation commercial hybrid, F1. This means she is the direct result of crossing two distinct pure genetic lines, and that specific combination results in the exceptional performance we see. This phenomenon is called hybrid vigor or heterosis. Hybrid vigor is the reason the Isa brown dramatically outperforms her pure line ancestors in traits like growth rate and egg production. However, this has a crucial implication. If you try to cross two Isa brown hens, their offspring, an F2 cross, will not inherit the same production level. The results will be inconsistent, and flock production will decline sharply.